State Highway 1 for 6 kilometers. In 600 meters, keep left at the fork to stay on State Highway 1. Keep left at the fork to stay on State Highway 1. Continue on State Highway 1 for 1.5 kilometers. 500 meters, take exit 423 toward Ponsonby, Hearn Bay. Take exit 423. Continue on to Shelley Beach Road. Continue on State Highway 1 for 1 kilometer. In 500 meters, use the third from the left lane to take the exit toward Beaumont Street. Use the third from the left lane to take the exit toward Beaumont Street, then use the middle lane to continue on exit 424A. Use the middle lane to continue on exit 424A. Use the right lane to keep right. Turn right onto Beaumont Street. In 300 meters, turn right onto College Hill. Turn right onto College Hill. Turn left onto Ponsonby Road. Next left onto Ponsonby Road, then your destination will be on the left. south, then turn left. Head north, then turn right. on the left. Continue straight. Keep right at the fork. Keep right at the fork. meters. Slight left. In 600 meters, at the roundabout, take the first exit.